the New Jersey Devils are proud to select from the U.S. program, Jack Hughes.
A highly talented player.
He's a magician with the puck.
He's just very dynamic.
Here's a break for Jack Hughes, and shoots and scores!
Oh my, Jack Hughes!
First thing I notice is his edges. He glides around the ice pretty easily and makes going up and down the ice look pretty seamless.
Jack is just, he's uncanny. He's got the vision, he's got the instincts for the game. He sees people on the ice, and he's got a ton of upside to his game and he's at 18 years old.
He's competitive. He's a guy that he wants to win his battles. He wants to have the puck. He wants to be put in situations when the game is going to be on the line. And you know, that's all part of having the mentality and mindset to take the talent, but also turn that talent into an excellent player.
And he shows that blazing speed. Comes in all alone on Henrik Lundqvist and makes no mistake, quick hands.
He showed why he's the first overall pick. It's pretty simple.
I think being around some of these other players that we have, particularly some of the younger guys that can help him, what it's like to transition at 18, 19 of the season and where the league, and also some of our veteran players, which are really good people that he'll care about how he does both on and off the ice.
Some learning moments for him, some learning curves, and it's on us to make sure we help him, you know, make the transition the best, make it easy for him. He can just focus on playing hockey.
I'm sure he's a player that wants to win. You know, he's got a lot of talent and skill. I think as his career goes on, he's going to have to continue to learn how to be that player. And, you know, at some point he's going to be a leader in his career, and all those things are going to be important.